ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the ring, fighting out of the blue corner, Ryuta Sakurai. Gonna run on the sound. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, representing Bulgaria, Svetlazar Sevov.
How can you see into my eyes like open doors?
Ladies and gentlemen, your feature bout, 3 5-minute rounds in the middleweight division. Introducing first the fighter on my right, fighting out of the blue corner, a freestyle fighter standing 178 centimeters tall, weighing in at 83.9 kilos. His record, 24 wins, 20 defeats, and 6 draws. Fighting out of Mito, Japan, the Japanese MMA living legend, Ryuta Sakurai. And now his opponent, standing across the ring, fighting out of the red corner, a submission specialist, standing 190 centimeters tall, weighing in at 84.5 kilos. His record, 14 wins, 5 defeats, 10 wins by way of submission. Fighting out of Zlatarisa, Bulgaria, the current reigning WFC middleweight champion, Svetlazar Sevov. You're a referee when the action begins, Granite Grant Waterman.
Any questions for me on the rules, guys? Protect yourselves at all times. Listen to my words of command at all times. K keep the fight away from the ropes. If I say stop, you stop. Touch gloves, let's get ready for war.
Feature fight time. You got a battle of the generations right here, Andy
Pye.
You
ready?
Got a legend, Ryota Sakurai. You got an up-and-coming stud in Svetlozar Savov. This is a big fight.
Yes, definitely.
I mean, Sakurai's fought everybody. He's been in Pride. He's been
in
all
Pride.
Over the place.
He's fought the best there is. And Savov is the current WFC reigning champion.
Oh, he's just a stud. He really is. I mean, he knows how to finish fights. He doesn't like to go to decision. And he's a good tap-out artist.
Oh, going for the head and arm. Going for the head and arm.
Right out of the gate.
Right out of the gate.
Oh, he's got Sakurai. He is on top. He's in the ropes. Well, I thought he was going to get the finish right out of the gate there, Andy.
Now inside Sakurai's guard.
There we go.
Let's see how Sakurai keeps going to
Savov looking for a little ground and pound here inside the ropes. Abu Dhabi Warriors 2, our feature bout. Sakurai on his back. It did not take long, but Sakurai, always a chance with him. Great striking, great submissions. Man, going to work is Savov. And there we go. They're gonna back him up into the middle of the ring. And right back in.
Same position, restart.
To guard, and there we go. Great spot for Savov. We've seen before, Savov, he's great at finishing opponents. He doesn't like to go to decision. And he can do it in a variety of ways. Sakurai, clearly, he has to get off of his back. He's going to have to try to scramble and get to the feet if he wants a chance against a guy that has such great position in Savov.
Yeah, and not only that, he's got youth and stamina on his side as well. You know, I have to believe that if the fight continues for three rounds like this, this is not going to be good for Sakurai.
No. Wow, but I'll tell you what, Savov has to be careful.
Yeah, we saw a submission attempt. Looked like Sakurai was going for an omoplata just now, controlling the guard quite well.
Sakurai's very crafty. If you leave an opening, he will take it. We have so many remnants of Pride here. You got Sakurai, you got Yuji Shimada.
Yep.
How great was that promotion? It's so much fun.
One of the top promotions in the world, huh?
Yeah, absolutely. Savov, great striking here. Really landing those left hands. Putting a hurt on the legend. He's wincing in pain. Is he gonna be able to get out?
Yeah! Nice suplex. Nice suplex.
Svetlozar Savov with an amazing suplex. That may be the best suplex I've ever seen live in person. That was beautiful.
That was amazing.
He is a highlight machine, Svetlozar Savov, and he may take him on a riot again if he's not careful.
Yeah. Sakurai needs to be careful.
Oh no, here he goes again. Now he separates. Oh, that's trouble.
Oh, that is not good. That is not, that's youth right there.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. Raw power, that's all that is. Sakurai may have nicked himself on the ropes there too, Andy, as he went through that takedown.
Yeah.
Quick, let's go.
Wow, amazing indeed.
Sakurai
crawls to the middle, and he's back on his back again. Savov. Going to work here.
Immediately getting to the mount,
position
again. Yep.
Sakurai, though, is showing true grit out here, that veteran craftiness. 43 years old, my friend.
Wow.
You're talking about 17 years difference between these two. That's a lot of energy, a lot of strength they're giving up. Oh, he may have him.
That's
it.
That's it.
A guillotine choke gets the win.
This is a young man's game.
Svetlozar Sabov with a beautiful finish. We're seeing great finishes here on Abu Dhabi Warriors.
Yeah.
What a win over a legend, the biggest of his career.
Ladies and gentlemen, Grant Waterman stops the fight at 440. Round number one, your winner by tap out to the guillotine, Svetlozar Sabov. Standing by with the victorious Svetlozar Sabov. Congratulations. This has to be the biggest win of your career, fighting a legend like Ryota Sakurai. How are you feeling right now, my friend?
Hello, everybody. I'm so happy from this win. My opponent was real MMA legend. It's Ryota Sakurai. He is a good fighter. I want to thank everyone who support me, on everyone, my friends, who was with me when I prepare for this fight. Thank you, everyone who support me. Thank you.
Svetlozar, everybody wants to know what's next for you. You're the current reigning WFC champion. You have a big win here at Abu Dhabi Warriors. When are we going to see you next?
Next time, maybe I will win again. And next, and next, and next. One day I want to be champion here. Thank you.
Let's hear it out there, guys, for the very victorious Svetlozar Sabov.